relatively substantial update to the 2019 ILX, and now it has chopped prices to boot. It starts at $26,895 including destination charges, a $2,200 reduction from the 2018 model. The price came down, yet Acura added to the car's standard equipment. That's something we can get behind. Now the full suite of Acura's driver assistance features come standard, instead of as a $1,300 option. Exterior changes are the most obvious, with lots of new sheet metal both front and back. You'll still be paying if you want the updated dual screen infotainment system though. Equipped similarly to a 2018 model, it's $3,550 cheaper with the premium and technology packages. That same figure rings true for the A-spec models too. An ILX with every package equipped tops out at $32,545 now, versus the $36,095 from before. We're all for the heavy price cuts, but the ILX remains the same relatively boring vehicle under the new bodywork. The A-spec model is still only an appearance package, and doesn't really pay homage to the sporty Acura compacts of the past. A 1997 Acura Integra Type R just sold for $63,800 at Barrett-Jackson. Seeing that, plus the fanfare surrounding the Civic Type R arriving in America, shows that there's clearly tons of untapped hype surrounding small, hot Hondas. A true successor to the Integra Type R, or even just the GSR, would have enthusiasts tripping over themselves. Keeping the price low for such a vehicle like we see for the 2019 ILX would be the cherry on top.